รู้สึกว่าจะเจอกันไฟสามนี่คือผมคิดว่าต้องมันและดูเดือดแน่นอนครับสไตล์ของรถถังนะครับก็คือเขาเป็นมวยที่แบบบู๊ดุดันเดินต่อยเดินเตะต่อยท้องต่อยหน้าล่างสลับบน
One of the most feared roundhouse kicks in the entire world
ผมคิดที่เจอเพชรดำนะครับก็เขาก็มีจุดเด่นที่แข้งซ้ายเขาก็หนักถ้าส่วนตัวถ้าจะชนะเพชรดำได้ก็ต้องกะเอานับน็อกให้ได้ครับ
Pick up Rodtang the power the power the power
ต้องรีบผิดบัญชีเขาให้ได้ใช่ครับ
มีซ้อมแล้วก็หาวิธีไปแก้เหมือนกันครับแล้วก็ไม่ได้แบบคือจะให้เขาไปอยู่ฝ่ายเดียวเดินชนมาเดินต่อยเดินเตะพอหนักขึ้นเป็นเบาแล้วก็หมุนไปเรื่อยบนไปเรื่อยครับ
พยายามมาแลกกับผมหน่อยก็ผมจะป้องกันแชมป์ให้ได้ก็สู้กันเต็มที่อย่าพลาดให้ผมมาแล้วกันผมพอถึงน็อก
Sotty's got to check some of these kicks. Oh, left hand, right kick, deep kick. Sotty comes back with something, and that's what he has to do. He's got to send a message to his opponent. Meanwhile, right, left, that leg is in big trouble, isn't it?
He's just walking him down, putting his back up against the fence, and then just throwing some nasty combinations. They're all ending with leg kicks.
You've got to admire Sok Thy's resilience here. And the resistance, but for how much longer? Superb left hook to the body, like Barry McGuigan of old in the 80s. Once again, left hand and right hand, kicks to the body as well. Again, he goes downstairs with that wonderful left hook to the body.
Just ultra aggressive, Rodtang marching forward. The tank is rolling through Bangkok.
It's a gorgeous left hook to the body. That leg, how much more can it stand? Again, he goes left hook to the body, right to the head, kicks to the left leg. Sok Thy stays on his feet. Directly above us here, circle side, in Bangkok at the Impact Arena. And Rodtang is thrilling these fans.
Tough as Sok Thy, he's still in it. He's not backing down, he's not going anywhere.
Left hook to the body, the tree has come down. He attacked that trunk. Runs across the circle, sits atop, taps his chest and says, hey, who's number one? It could well be me. What a performance. As close to exhibition Muay Thai as we've seen for quite a while. Of course the respect that we're used to seeing. Sok Thy, for the time being, unable to get to his feet. But that did not stop Rodtang from going over there and offering his condolences. That left leg of Sok Thy was taking huge punishment.You can see him hobbling around, doing all he can, but that was the finishing blow. Inside and outside of Sok Thy's left leg, and then a barrage of punches. Left, right, left, right, left, right. Sok Thy's left leg is going to be sore tomorrow. It's pretty sore now. That was the finishing combination. Dom Lau will sum this one up for us.But we all know who's won.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Atsushi Onari, has called a stop to this contest after 1 minute and 36 seconds in the second round for your winner by way of knockout, Rodtang
Jitmuangnon. Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.